I thought, reading the script, I just assumed he was a jazz pianist. Well, when I got to the read-through for Joel and Ethan, Joel said, no, no, he's a trumpet player. I see him with a trumpet. And Ethan goes, oh, no, he's a reed man. I see him playing a saxophone. So he's he did a little bit of all three. No, let's just say he's a jazz musician.